some other niggas fell off. Baby girl, I just wanna see you well off.
Call me crazy, shit, at least you call me. Feels better when you let it out, don't it, girl? No, it's easy to get caught up in the moment. When you say it cause you're mad and you take it all back.
Good morning, y'all. Welcome back to another video. This vlog is gonna be me getting ready for prom. And today is April 12th. And prom is on April 13th, which is tomorrow. So, yeah, I'm not really gonna, like, do, like, a whole get ready with me for right now. Because, like, I don't know how long this video is gonna be. Probably gonna be, like, 15 minutes. But, like, still I'm trying to cut it a little short. Because, like, I want to film a lot tomorrow. So, yeah. And if you're new here, like, comment, and subscribe. And let's get started.
All right, so I just got in the car. Oh my goodness, I really look a mess. And so let me do a little like catch up with you from Easter to now. I've been getting ready for prom. I got my dress, I got everything I need, but I'm gonna go run a little bit of errands just to make sure I got everything. And I'm supposed to be making a bouquet. And y'all, my Stanley came in yesterday and it's like so cute. I love this color, like especially the yellow and this, like, I don't want to say it's like a green, but it's like a I don't even know, and it's cute. But I'm probably gonna head to Walmart first, then I don't even know where after Walmart, probably like the dollar store, see what I can find for a bouquet. And yeah, there's not really much to say except like out of today and tomorrow. I think today is gonna be the busiest for me getting ready for prom. But yeah, let's get started with this little trip. It looks so rough, but we made it to Walmart. And what I'm going in here for is flowers, so hopefully I find everything I need in here because I really don't want to go nowhere else. It looks so bad. Goodness gracious. I'm ready to shake back. There's like nobody in here right now. So like, I really could get what I need right now. Just come back to this. I need some lip gloss. Bag is secured. We got some nails. Now I need to go buy the earrings and find me some earrings. I'm looking for stuff for my bouquet. Okay, I'm about to get this color right here. I'm gonna make it look cute. And I won't forget my nails. The bag is secured. Now, I think I'm gonna go to the Dollar Tree and see if I can find like a ribbon so I could tie. So, I can't say that word. The flowers, that's all I'm gonna say, the flowers. And then, probably gonna, I don't know. Which is, my phone don't even wanna stay propped up. And then for my nails, these are nails I picked up too. So, nothing too much. I mean,
for me, nothing too much, to be honest. But yeah, next I'm gonna go to the Dollar Tree and see what I could find, and then if I can't really find nothing, then, but I'll see y'all when I get to the Dollar Tree. Sorry I didn't really film much in there, but I was focused, I was locked in. So yeah, I'm gonna see y'all when I get to the Dollar Tree. I don't think I'm gonna be able to find something in here. All I wanna do is lie. They have some pretty flowers here too. I'm still looking though. They had nail glue here, but I need the good kind, like the good kind. They don't have nothing here. Thumbs down. I'm gonna see y'all whenever. Well, no, I can just film. But there's nothing here, so. But I think that's all I really. And then I'm gonna do my toes when I get back soon. So, it's hot. It's very hot. Y'all, it's so hot. I don't even like drink water. I like juice. But next I'm gonna go wash my hair, because look at this, y'all, look how bad my roots is growing. I'm gonna go do that because I'm embarrassed. So I am home, and I had to stop to like two other dollar stores after I went to that Dollar Tree just to find some tape. I really couldn't find no tape at all. It's like, bro. And now what I'm gonna do is I'm probably gonna try to do my bouquet, and then after that wash my hair. I don't know, I get sidetracked. I mean, I don't think it's gonna happen like right away. Oh, my stuff. I forgot my stuff. It's only like 11 right now. So I mean, I have time to just do whatever I need to do. Just chill for a little while. Then wash my hair. I wanna get it over with, cause I gotta blow dry it and wash it. So man. I'll see y'all in like a few minutes after I get inside, and I think I'm gonna start my bouquet. So what I'm finna do is I seen something on a Stanley cup, so I'm about to attempt to do it. This right here, I'm gonna attempt to do that on my Stanley cup. So I had some strings from like way long time ago. So I'm gonna try to do this, and then I'm gonna do my bouquet, and then my hair in that order, just like that. So I'll be back. I was about to take a nap, but I'm getting up and I'm doing this. These are the flowers, y'all. We got some small ones like this, and then we got these too. I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put these together as one, and then I'm gonna add these in there somewhere. For real, this is what we got. It's cute. So y'all, these fake flowers got me sneezing, bro. I'm soon finna go wash my hair. I'm about to take like a little nap and then wash my hair, blow dry it, do what else I gotta do. I just woke up from my nap, and now I'm about to go to the nail shop, and then probably go back to Walmart, fix my bouquet, because it was looking a little raunchy. So yeah, see y'all at the nail shop. I'm back in Walmart, and I had to get some stuff for my flowers. Vlogging as usual. But yeah, I'm gonna see y'all. I'm going to get my nails done. I've been saying this, but like, I'm going to get them done now. So I'll see y'all in a little bit.
So I couldn't really film in there, but as you can see, I got my nails done. So yeah, next thing I'm gonna do is my hair. I'm gonna go wash it and blow dry it, and then get my hair braided down and my hair. So yeah. All right, as you can see, like, my hair is so tangled. So we're gonna wash it, blow dry it, and then wait for it to get braided on.
I've been all in my phone, I got options, and I don't wanna tell you to drop it, but I don't wanna play over. Yeah, something that makes me look at you too often. Oh, baby, you can give it something. Baby, I can ride all the time. I'm talking crazy. I need you right in my space, but I need it.
I'm finna get my hair braided down in the color I'm doing. So I don't know. Maybe I'll do some transitions. Oh, this is like the worst part of getting my hair done. Hey guys. Oh, look, I'm missing her now. But I got nothing to say right now. Enjoy this little do my hair with me. I'm gonna just do a little montage. That's all. I gotta do my edges. And look how cut me. Bro. I don't know. This is so different. I mean, it's long. The wig is long and pretty. Here we have it. I'm probably gonna curl this more. I'm trying to see how it would look with lashes on. But like, look at this. How ghetto. But, yeah, I think I eat. I don't know about this middle part though. I'm gonna get into it. I promise you, I'm gonna get into it. This is like the shortest part of the video, because I didn't really like want to film a lot today, because I want to film a lot tomorrow. My hair looks good. My nails look good. Now we had the makeup and then the dressing up part, the pictures, all that tomorrow. So I'm gonna see y'all tomorrow. Good morning, y'all. Why is there glitter all over my face already? Currently 9:41, and I'm just getting up, if you can't tell. I didn't go to sleep last night. I was asleep late. Today is prom. I'll go get my makeup done later. So I'm tired. I might go back to sleep for a few minutes. Yeah. Hey vlog. I'm back and I just got my makeup done, if you can't tell. Hello. Vicky's on the phone. This is my flowers.
Sir, give me some flowers anyway.
I got.
Even though I feel like I look like a man because I never had this much makeup on before.
My toes.
I am currently dressed. I'm about to go take pictures and go meet my friend Vicky. Probably hit the pro. So, see y'all when I take pictures. I'm taking pictures.
Hey, hey,
that's
a
trap. Yeah, let me take y'all a picture.
Mom, what are you doing?
Wait, wait. Let me see what my pictures look like.
We're here.
I'm
not one.
Some called. Ooh.
Hey, vlog.
We back with an update. It's so hot, bro.
It is so hot in here. Like, we're having so much fun.
Right now, it's 10 out of 10. So, like, I'm not... But my edges falling. Look at that, bro. Oh.
Y'all. Guys.
Oh, look. They're not even edges no more.
It's my edges? Yeah, what you use? I use got to be. Got to be. Yeah,
you
use got to be.
Just telling you. Okay, finish telling me. Hang on, guys. I'll be right back. All right, guys. We are leaving prom. And
leaving. It was a W's 10 out of 10. Freshman year.
I gotta cut that out. Yeah.
Sorry, guys.
We're going to change and then we're going to the after parties. Hey, vlog. We back home. It's currently 1:49.
We're editing pictures right now.
We're doing everything. Tonight was so fun. 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10.
But
let's try again.
I didn't record nothing, so I might like import some clips somewhere in here.
And some pictures and stuff.
Because I didn't record nothing. I had too much fun. And my makeup eating. I might sleep with it on for real. Like. But anyways, thank y'all for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Yeah. I'm sorry, I don't know what this video about to be because I didn't really film nothing at all, but peace, guys.
Peace.